kapa.
Te ana ku te ana rangi te.
The memory that I think of when that particular song is pulled out and people want to learn it is the childhood memory that I had when I was four, and our uncle Bub, he would sit with us kids on the floor and he would teach us. He didn't have a blackboard or anything. He would say, "Listen to me," and then we'd copy and listen to him again and copy again. And so that's how we were taught, and I always remember that, and I think it's such a special way to teach others.
Te